Today, guys, we are gonna buy the most expensive tower in this entire game. Or I'm gonna fail miserably. Keep watching to find out which. Hey guys, welcome back to Bloons TD 6. So since the first video I did on this, I've been playing the game a bunch myself, and I gotta say, damn it, this game is fun as hell. I mean, I'm still really bad at the game, but I did manage to complete a hard level, which I'm kind of excited about. It's intermediate and hard, and I did it. Look at that. Anyway, guys, my point is, I'm having fun with this game, and today I want to get the Sun God. So the Super Monkey, if you get one of his paths all the way up, you get something called a Sun God, and it's very, very expensive. It's $500,000. So I think what I'm going to do, and I tried this on this one right here, Park Path, in medium, but I still ended up dying. So I'm going to go on easy. I'ma be a baby. All right, baby time. I also did something really dumb, okay? What I did was I didn't put a hero out at all. And it probably would have helped if I had a hero. So basically, we're just gonna get through this. We're gonna go all the way to level 40, round 40, and then just keep going in free play mode, make a whole bunch of money, and then get the Sun God. It's gonna happen, guys. I already tried to record this video once, but we're not gonna talk about it. It's gonna happen this time. I don't even know like what I should be doing here. What I will say, guys, is there's an auto start mode in this game, which is pretty great. I mean, it's kind of terrifying, but it's pretty great. So I'm just gonna let the auto start do its thing, and hopefully this tax shooter is gonna pick up the balloons that I can't. I'm not gonna worry too much about strategy because I'm playing on easy so that I don't have to be really good at the game. But I am getting better, okay? And I would love to make this a series that's you know, it has more than just like one or two videos, and I'd love to make it more of a longer series and keep checking out the game and stuff. So if you guys want that, hit the like button and watch this video all the way to the end. Hopefully it'll be worth your while. Just saying. Look at that yellow balloon though. Not gonna happen, bro. Not gonna happen. Give me my super monkey right now. I wanna put the super monkey like right here, okay? So that he can get several tracks, shoot several tracks at the same time. Part of me doesn't even want to try and explain my strategies in this game. Like in the first video, it's not like I had strategy. I was just like, I'm gonna do whatever I want. And I don't really want to explain my strategy because it's probably gonna go horribly wrong. But oh shit, you can't put this guy in here. He's too fat. Why are you so fat? Here. Now you can have a lookout over all this stuff, okay? Now, balloons are not gonna get past you now, buddy. Not a chance. The super monkey is actually pretty great. And guys, I gotta say, the most satisfying thing in this game is just hearing the balloons pop. Oh, so good. I could listen to that all day long. Well, when there's something associated with it. In this case, I associate the feeling of succeeding with the balloons being popped. So, This poor hero doesn't even get a chance to do anything anymore. Well, he can see camo now, guys, so that's good. Oh, he's getting a chance to do some more stuff now. Oh, good for you, dude, because I can't do it all on my own. All right, let's get this guy laser blast from his eyes, okay? Because this is the path, so let me show you this. I mean, you probably already know this stuff, guys, if you've watched Bloons. If you haven't, that's why I'm showing you right now. Basically, you start here. Well, this is the first upgrade. Then you get Plasma Burst after the laser blast, and then you get Sun Avatar. Look at that, the dude becomes the sun itself. Channels power from the core of the sun. Now the core of the sun, I heard, is pretty hot. Just saying, so watch it. And then we get Sun Temple, and that it makes the dude a temple. It's kind of weird. I can unlock that, so I might as well. Now all we need is 150,000 XP and we'll be good. But that's why I'm gonna put a whole bunch of super monkeys in, okay? Look at this guy blasting it with his eyes. I love it. So this one monkey alone, you could put him in there with nothing. Oh shit, this is a problem. We're gonna put a sniper down here and put the full metal jacket on him so he can, no, you need strong ones. Aha! And make it faster firing as well. I really like the automatic firing snipers in this game, so I'm gonna upgrade that when I can as well. But I'm more focused on this guy. 3,800 bucks and he gets a plasma blast. Sounds good. Oh, it might be nice to have a sniper that can see camo, because you gotta actually completely pop the camo balloons because they don't get stripped. There is a way to strip the balloons of their camo though. I actually might try that. So we put this guy here. I'll just put him up here out of the way. And we set the target for right here. And we put a big blast on that. Bloom Buster. And then we upgrade to Signal Flare. That will strip balloons of their camo when they go past here. That's just for later, just in case things happen. You know, it also lights them on fire, which is nice. No, no, I'm starting to think we should put it right here. That way we'll get the most out of the blast, right? All right, well, you guys are doing good. You are getting a plasma blast now. So it's nice to have this sniper. hitting the rainbow balloons. Sometimes it's good to put put your monkey on, say, last targeting instead of first. That way he'll keep shooting in the right direction, because direction sometimes matters. Look at that. Plasma blasted, baby. Yeah! Popping one pink one at a time. It's all good. And there we go. Ha ha! That's why we put the monkey right there, so he can plasma blast all of it. Okay, what am I? I'm a head detective, because I popped a lot of camo balloons. That's one way to say, we have nothing to say that's good about you at all. We don't really know. Way to go, you beat easy. Yeah, it wasn't very hard. That's why it's easy mode. Let's keep it going. Oh, 75 bucks for me, thank you. Now, here comes the challenge. Probably not gonna be a challenge, I don't really know, guys. I'm thinking, guys, if we're gonna be doing this, if we're gonna be saving up $500,000, it's probably a good idea to make some monkey banks, because monkey banks get 15% interest on whatever goes into the bank. So if you let that happen for like 100 rounds, let's say, you're getting a lot of money. I'm gonna turn a couple of these bad boys into monkey banks. Also, this is a banana farm that just gives you money. So I'm hoping that'll be good. Look at all those camo balloons, guys. This is a problem. So I want to put another sniper in and have this guy with night vision shrapnel and have him fast firing, and he should hopefully take care of those camos. Oh, pick up my bananas. Should I give this guy a knockback and camo vision? How did I not already do that? I'm an idiot. Now this guy can do the camo thing. I forgot about that for a second. Okay. Now just give me enough money for my banana farm, please. I'm sorry, Banana Bank. I keep forgetting to prioritize your bananas. We just need to get it started. Boom. There we go. Look at that. It's a bank. So the bank takes the money, and you can just collect it whenever you want. I haven't had any balloons even get close to, escaping. But maybe what we should do is put some spikes on the old road. And let's make the reach a little longer. Can you reach down here? Yeah, I can. Awesome. And put spike balls on the road. There you go. That's nice, right? You like some spike balls? I like spike balls. It's coming. It's almost here. Can we get it before round 60 is the question. Maybe. Oh, nope. Here comes round 60. Okay. The big flipping balloon. I think there actually is a name on that, somebody said in the comments, but obviously it's not a big effing balloon. That's what I would call it. Anyway, that was an easy round 60, wasn't it? And Sun Avatar. My God, look at this guy now. Balloons, don't even think about coming near the Sun Avatar. Sun Temple's coming up. Tower sacrifices enhance and modify the temple's attacks. Wait, so I can kill another one of my towers and I'll get an enhanced attack? That sounds insane. We good. Now let's check the bank. The bank now has 14,000 bucks in it, all right? Now, I don't know how much they're gonna add per round, or is there a limit? Is that the limit? Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me it's not going. Oh, shit. Gives you $10,000. No, wait. Excuse me. Excuse me. All money generated by this farm is now stored in the bank and earns 15% interest each round. But the bank is full. Bro. Not cool. Seriously. I guess there is a limit, guys. Because they ain't getting no more. Well, I collected it then. Whatever, man. I'll just wait till you get your limit and then I'll collect it. Keep blowing up them balloons. Actually, you know what? Here, have another, Superboy. We'll get him up to a Sun Avatar that can see camo balloons as well. He actually can see a little further as well. He can get a head start on it. Here's the thing, guys. We do need more money. We need more experience if we're gonna get this thing. I only have 17,000, so I need, like, more of these guys. This guy's got 70,000 balloons popped. Oh my God, look how fast that's going up. Dude! Oh, now we have two of them. The second one doesn't even get any action. He's like, hey, come on, can you come back and bring over here? Can I maybe also? You're not special anymore. It's all about this guy now. See, you got 75K. This guy's gonna catch up to you real fast. I'm sorry about that. 95, yeah, okay, now he's past the guys. Now this top super monkey's doing better. How are we doing for the, oh God, we still have a lot left. Dude, you can be Batman in this game? That's pretty cool, right? Whatever. I'll just let the two sun boys just do their thing. And when we got enough money, oh my God, look at that thing. So this is the hard mode final balloon. It's kind of savage, but also no big deal. These balloons actually almost made it around. Bro, we almost got enough for that temple. Actually, you know, this guy should have maimed Moab. Now, oh, see, look at that. I could barely get here because it's getting maimed by the guy on the bottom. So they're big, but you can, like, pretty much completely stop them using these kind of strats. I could have more of these as well. I could have more snipers do the same thing. Get that maimed Moab, set him up for fast firing, okay? That should slow things down a little bit. There's so many balloons in that balloon, dude. I'm actually starting to sweat a little bit, guys. You know what I mean? We get more Moab Mamers down here. Just hang out in your little group together, boys. It's all good. Look at all these Moabs, dude. Holy shit. Boys, you gonna take care of these Moabs? Oh my God. Oh my God. Dude! 500 bucks to continue. Yeah, let's do it. Now what do? I need another super monkey. That's what I need. I'll put the super monkey down here. Give him the sun avatar and let him also take on these guys. I don't know what else I can do here. I didn't really want to spend my money on continues, guys, but luckily I can if I want. I don't like this. I need my money for other things, and you guys are like kind of messing me up. Can you go for the strong ones, please? Go for the strong ones. That's a lot of Moabs. I'm concerned. I don't think I'm gonna be able to even do this thing, man. Can we please get the thing? It might be over, folks. No, 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 no. It's not over. It's not over. It's just incredibly stressful. There are ways to do things about this, but like, I'm not far enough in the game to really know like what comes next as a strategy. How much can I sell one of these guys for? 20K. I might sell the one at the beginning and then turn this guy into a sun temple, because it's gotta be good. I mean, if I spent 50 something thousand dollars now, I'd probably have a much better chance of completing this level, but it's just, I don't want to do that. 85. I'm trying to do the math here. Oh boy. That's a lot of these boys. Dude, fix it. Fix it. Oh boy. Listen, can we take the auto start off so that next round I can think for a minute? Maybe. Is there even gonna be a next round? If there is a next round, if I survive this, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the other, I'm gonna sell one of the things and get the other thing. Oh Jesus. I can continue. I just need more money. Just give me some more money. Okay, let's buy some money. Buying some money, buying your like button. I wasn't gonna spend money on this game at all, dude. I'm gonna spend $16.99. What do you guys want me to spend this money on? Let me know. Besides for a continue right now, so I can keep exploring this game like an idiot. Yay, monkey money. Money, money, money. Oh, game over. What if I just kept on going there? But here we go. 69, so let's do it. Let's check out this sun temple. Goodbye. Hello. This temple demands sacrifice. All nearby towers will be destroyed, enhancing the temple's incredible power in different ways. You've been warned. Oh my God. I don't know if it did very much. What do it do? What do you do? God? Are you there? Oh boy. Is this viable? It's gotta be, right? I spent a lot of money on this thing. I assume it's gonna work, right? Seems to not be so bad, guys. I do like the way the sun temple just absolutely destroys Moabs. Oh my God. This is going to murder me so fast. Okay, all right. Listen, I'm gonna go home. I think that means that I sacrifice my round completely. That's fine. I don't even have enough XP to even think about getting this sun god. I thought this would be easier, guys. All right, guys, so this video was meant to be a bit of a learning experience for me. What I was trying to learn about was the true sun god, but in the process, I had to learn a bunch of other things as well, mainly for XP farming. I got the XP now to actually unlock the true sun god, which is good, but apparently when you're playing in free play mode, you only get 10% of the XP you would gain if you were actually trying to complete the level for the first time, so that's good to know. And also, you can't just cram a bunch of the same monkey on the screen and get XP that way. You have to actually have a certain percentage of money spent on that type of monkey, and then you get XP from the level. Doesn't matter, because we're all good now. Okay, one more thing I did learn though is about how the sun temple works, because that was a little bit confusing. If you spend certain amounts of money on monkeys that surround it, you will add perks to the sun temple, and the perks are based on the class of the monkey. So whether it's a primary or a military or a magic, it's not based on, there's also support monkeys, but you can only have 3 out of the 4, so you have to choose. But it's not based on the actual monkey itself, but the type of monkey that it is. So we're gonna go ahead and pop this guy down here. We're on the sandbox mode right now. Another thing that I learned, we're on the sandbox mode, and I wanna see what this thing can actually do. So I'm putting him in the middle, and I'm gonna upgrade him. You can go to Sun Avatar, but he won't go to Sun Temple until I put a couple of things around him first. So I'm thinking I might actually put one of these here and upgrade him a whole bunch, because that's a whole bunch of money spent right there. I think there's like different tiers, and you have to spend like over $50,000 on a monkey to get the full benefit from. But that's fine. Okay, we're gonna put this guy here. We'll put a sniper down as well for the military bonus. I don't even know what these bonuses are, but that's okay. Boom, look at that guy looking good. Have some of that. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna absorb you anyway. Let's see, we got the magic. We got the military. A primary in here. Well, let's go with this guy then. These should get sacrificed. I'm not really sure. Okay, that wasn't the best route to take there, but that's all right. I don't really care. So now if we try and upgrade this guy, do it. Boom! Look at that. This fits perfectly over here. Is that a plane? You got yourself a plane, bro? Nice. Okay, so now we can at least unlock the true sun god. Boom. Tremble before the awesome power of the true sun god. That's all it says. It doesn't even say what exactly that is. I mean, he looks pretty cool. He looks like he could kick some ass. Let's go through a couple of rounds first. Auto start is on, so just let us have it. Start. Didn't realize it worked like that. Okay, so now we have a plane doing this. So I'm thinking what we'll do is we'll go like 10 rounds at a time and see how well this guy can do. Plane doing its job, man. Like, I don't know if this thing can see camo balloons. I don't know what it can do and what it can't do. So we're finding that out right now. Okay, so that was no problem at all. Let's try 20. Okay, it can hit the black balloons if it doesn't miss them. That's it. That was round 20. Round 30 it is. Let's go. Okay, it can hit the leads. Not that surprising. Round 40. Let's try round 40. Easy. Round 50. They're not done. They just want to keep going. Here we go. Round 60 with the BFB. Boom. Took it out. Round 70. Oh no. So it can't hit camo, eh? Dude, that's a bit of a problem because that's a whole bunch of camo. Maybe the true sun god can do it, huh? True sun god, $425,000 because I'm playing in easy mode. If you play in medium, it's 500K. Boom. Do you wish to summon the true sun god? Yes. Oh, look at this guy. He popped out of the temple. Sun god. Sun god, listen to me, bro. Listen, can you beat round 70? Sun god, you can't see the thing, sun god. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. What a guy. He's not even doing anything. He just can't because he can't see nothing. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, never mind, guys. I forgot. Just because we got this guy at max here doesn't mean we can't put on camouflage ability. Okay, now we should be good. Okay, all right. Well, I'd like them to get close enough to actually hang out with the true sun god. He's just like, can I have some, please? Oh, shit, a Moab came out and he was like, Moab? More like, Noab. Round 80. Okay, he definitely targets those things, eh? That's a bad one. Pop, pop, pop. Right, sun god? You gonna do anything better than that, sun god? I mean, I'm not saying it's not super cool, but like, you know. I mean, you're holding your own just a little bit. I mean, you got to round 80 by yourself. That's pretty cool. Round 90. Oh, these dudes. See? Oh! Don't come near the sun god, bro. Don't do it. 99. Oh, damn, dude. Look at that. He's doing all kinds of shit. Oh, bro. You did it. Beat 99 by yourself. I love you. How am I ever going to actually legitimately use the sun god? I have no idea because this dude is like way too expensive for like normal gameplay. I don't know, guys. I don't know enough about this game, but it even said online when I read about it, they were like, you're probably not going to get to use this very much unless you do X and Y or something about difficulties. I don't know. Can we go higher than this? Can we go to one? No, not 111. 99? Best you're going to do is 99? What's wrong with you? Can we just, we can just send out things, right? Go ahead. I'll click as fast as I can and you see if you can beat it. Hang, oh shit. I just sent out so many of these things. Oh my God. Dude. Can you survive all these friggin' balloons, dude? Sun God doesn't give a shit. Look at him go. He's confusing the other balloons. What are they doing? They don't know where they're going. Apparently that doesn't work on BFBs. It works on Moabs though. The Moabs are like, I don't know where to go. What's Sun God is the man, bro. Great. Look, I get it. Okay. It was a lot of grinding just for one video, guys, but I'm having fun doing it, so I don't mind. And this was really interesting to check out. Like, this dude is something else. Like I said, I don't know how I'd actually use him in a real game, but fun to try him out like this, huh? If you guys enjoyed this and you want to see more Bloons TD6 videos, hit that like button and let me know down below in the comments what you want me to check out. What's your favorite thing in this game? Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.